tricks, but cannot get the game to stick. How do they handle first and 20 as their new line of life? It's Morgan to throw behind Demetrius.
That is a very, very tight window to try to make that throw into. They have a couple of Auburn defenders sitting there. Again, the number one thing for the Auburn defense coming into this ball game, take away that slant.
Now the Tigers, sorry, Ryan.
Thank you.
I was just going to say, they're bringing fresh legs here. Marlon Davidson, Derek Brown off the bench, and here comes some pass rush.
And Brown is now on the wide side of the field as a tackle. Maybe a little bit better advantage for him to avoid a double team.
Big cat Brian looks like he's got smoke coming out of his ears. He couldn't get around the corner, though. And Tyler Johnson sets up the third down and doable.
Yeah, they caught Harris, Auburn in a little bit of a zone there. So that slant was open right behind the linebackers who, you know, bought that fake on that run-pass option. Opened up the middle of the field. You don't get a whole lot of zone defense out of Auburn. Big third down for Minnesota.
Third and 7. Gophers are such a good third down team for the year. Tanner Morgan struggled today. Screen for Johnson. Had a lot of air under it. And Johnson is just short. It looked as though if that came out a little hotter, he had more room to go.
Yeah, the timing was off on that. You can't go here.
Oh. DJ Flagg is thinking about it.
You can't go here. You're backed up.
Last play, Ryan. A great effort play from Marlon Davidson and Derek Brown. Is they were rushing the quarterback.
Yep.
Pivoted and then hustled it down to prevent the first down. Just a great, relentless effort.
Yeah, Q, they disrupted the timing on that because Tanner Morgan wasn't able to deliver that ball quickly.
That flag comes down on the punt. Maybe a false start. It's the sixth penalty of our game.
Offense, left side of the line, 5-yard penalty, still, fourth down.
And you never like when they get an entire side of your line. Pick a number. Anybody. Everybody. Yeah.
But what an effort by this defense, and up front in particular. You think about what Marlon Davidson has been doing lately and what Brown did that last play, as Q mentioned, was disrupted because of their efforts.
You're going to see them. A lot of these guys on the defensive side playing on Sundays and Mondays and Thursdays. Another juggle for Todd. And he's down to the 35. All right, we're going to take a look at today's PlayStation player impact rating as a marker has come in on the punt return. We'll check the marker at the end of the play. Let's see.
After the play was over, dead ball, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, receiving team number 21. 15-yard penalty, Auburn football, first down.
So damaging for Auburn.
Field position, back side.